It's January 8th, 2019.
Here's your morning announcements.
Let's go.
This is a reminder to link crew leaders of our meeting today at lunch in room 212. Please arrive on time. The meeting should last approximately 10 minutes, so the
10
earlier,
minutes.
The earlier there, the earlier it'll end.
So be on time, because we don't want to be there at lunch.
Yeah.
10 minutes is 10 minutes. Pride of the Pack will meet today at lunch in room 214.
Today.
We will be doing final preparations for the mental wellness fair. Not the mental, the mental.
New Scholastic book orders are on the door of room 214. Come take a look.
Hey, do you have a cool talent that you want to show off at our school talent show?
Yeah.
Well, you're in luck because the gym will be closed today and Thursday for auditions for the talent show.
Nice.
So, you're lucky. Go audition.
Yeah.
If you got a talent.
A reminder to senior students. If you're applying to university, make sure you have your PIN number.
PIN number.
You should have your application completed and paid for by the end of the week, because next week is technically the deadline, but
complete
you don't want to...
and paid for.
You don't want to get caught in the mumble jumble of everyone from Ontario trying to apply at the same time.
Why not?
Do it this week.
Why wouldn't you want that, McKenna?
Then you're not going to get in, you're not going to go anywhere!
Then you're going to be in Waterford forever.
Sorry. Also, if you're applying to college, make sure you have your student card number. Or just your student number.
Student number.
You should have your application completed and paid for by the end of the month.
The end of the month.
So that's like when exams.
The month
yeah.
is January. The end is January 31st.
Yep.
So you gotta be done by then. Good morning. This is your last call for the Toronto Rock lacrosse game against the Georgia Swarm. The bus leaves next Friday, January 18th. Let Miss Black know. See you then. See her tomorrow, today or tomorrow, in the library or in room 114. The cost is $21. Thanks.
You're welcome. Attention, band and choir members. Rehearsals are beginning again this week as
this
we prepare
week.
For festival. Set your alarm and be on time at 7:29. So, see you at band tomorrow morning.
Yeah, and if you're in choir and you didn't go to choir today, you're in trouble.
Yeah.
Way to go. This announcement is for all grade 9 students. That's you if you're in grade 9.
Yep.
If you're not in grade 9, not for you. Next Tuesday, January 15th, your Link crew leaders are hosting Cookies and Cram after school in the Learning Commons.
I love
this
cookies.
Event will help you prepare for your final exams, providing you with some helpful study tips and some yummy treats. Bring your exam reviews and culminating projects. It starts at 3 p.m. and runs till 4:30 p.m.
So be there.
Go. You'll get some help by
yep.
some seniors.
Yep. Just a reminder to all students, be sure to log into Career Cruising to pick your classes for next year. If you need help, instructions were sent to every student's school email address, or just go on Career Cruising and log in and do your thing.
Teachers, this is a reminder that there is a wellness fair for grade 9 and 12 classes this Thursday.
Thursday.
Grade 9 classes will come down period 1 and grade 12 classes during period 2.
Nice.
Also, this green paper here, that's your exam schedule. So if you don't have a homeroom, go around the office and pick it up. Or you're not going to know when your exam is, and then you're going to fail, and then you're not going to get into university or college, and then you're going to be in Waterford forever.
Sorry. It's a hard truth.
Thanks. Have a good day.
See ya.